Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. I'm going to be showing you how to, show you how to do the notes of Yankee Doodle. So middle C is right here, so you got these two. Then you go one over, which is where the tape is for me. Both thumbs on the same thing. Every finger gets a key. So it goes C, C, D, E, C, E, D, C, C, D, E, C, B, 2. And that's that top note, but this is how it sounds when you go all together. For the top, now for the bottom, it goes C, C, D, E, F, E, D, C, B, 2, G, 4, A, 3, B, 2, and then C, C. Now for the bottom. That's top. And then all together. Sounds really good. I'm gonna try 7 years right here. Pause the video if you want to see the notes. All right. There we go. So now you want your one thumb on middle C and your right thumb on middle C, left on, not middle C, one left to it. And then what you want to do is have each finger on a key again. It goes E, D, D. I can't exactly do it. I need more space, but that's... It just sounds way too wrong, as you can tell. So last time, this one, I'm just gonna do some Muffin Man. Same space as Yankee Doodle. It's hard for me because I don't practice that song. I was just trying it. So the top, it goes G, and then C, C, D, E, C, C, B, A, D, D, C, B, A, G. Then it goes G, C, C, D, E, C, C, D, D, G, G. One, two, three, four. So, hope you all enjoyed the video. See you next time. Bye-bye.